Hey guys, today I'm going to show you wonderful sundown routine of Treeoga, where you can embrace saying goodbye to the sun, welcoming the night, facing nature in its raw being, and moving inward inside you and see what's going on there, where you encounter some fears of the dark, of yourself. So let's get started. As every time, looking for a nice, beautiful tree where we can lean onto, where our spine can connect and we feel the joy and the richness of nature in its pure essence of this fellow. And as every time I want to discover, let my body speak how it would position itself, how it would move in connection. To the tree. I start feeling my toes, heels have a good connection to the ground. And I feel my knees, how they bend, how they straighten. The inside of my calves, lateral sides of the calf, how they want to be stretched, or the front of my shin muscle wants to be tensioned. And I lift my toes and my middle foot from the ground. I slowly move upwards to my thighs and pelvis, and let my pelvis rotate to the front and to the back. And as I move so, I shift to the left and right, shift forward and backward, connect my pelvic bone, sacral bone, to the tree, you may move your hands on your pubis. Between your pubic bone and your sacrum, you may tighten your pelvic floor muscles. Imagine how you squeeze a lemon in your lower intestines with your sexual organs, or how you hold back your urge to pee. And as you contract your lowest muscular plane. Breathe deeply in to your chest. Keep the tension and let go of every tension you feel with your exhale. And if you feel your arms, your neck, your shoulder blades to move right now, allow yourself to do so. You can shake, you can stretch, you can even sigh or give yourself a rub. All just to relieve the tension of the day. And as you turn around, you may hug the trunk of the tree and have a look to the left and the right. Focus the horizon, the furthest point you can grasp. Focus on. So make sure that the eye of your line, the line of your eyes, stay horizontal. Slowly back to the left and slowly back to the right. And as you feel any resistance in your back, in your neck, between your shoulder blades or ribs, even in your jaw, breathe deeply through these points. And let go everything that is not you. Is not true to you. Our body is here to feel fulfilled, to feel strong. Full of oxygen. and everything that holds back from this beautiful sensation. You can let go of. As every time, thank yourself and the tree and Mother Nature for this beautiful experience, for showing up. And as you welcome the night and the dawn, dusk may show up, and you have another beautiful day ahead. See you next time. Have a good night and sunny day. Bye bye.